The question, I have acne and I feel I'm the ugliest person in the world, what do I do? I can completely relate. There was a phase in my life where every person I met pointed out to my pimples. I felt so bad. I stopped meeting people, but eventually I thought I shouldn't be ashamed of them, and it's not my fault to have them. I visited a dermatologist and just waited. Pimples often bring with them low self-esteem and lack of confidence. But feeling low ain't the solution. Instead, visit a dermatologist. Follow the treatment. Trust me, in few months you should be fine. Having pimples isn't your fault. They are part of growing up. Do not think much about them. Stress too causes pimples. Exercise every day. Drink plenty of water. Don't expose face to the sun. Don't take stress. Don't prick your zits. They can give you some permanent scars. Be confident. Love yourself. It's just a phase. Be patient. Good luck.